What's up, Rani is here in Celeb Showbiz. I'm gonna give you some celeb update.
Max von Sydow, a veteran actor best known for his roles in The Exorcist and Game of Thrones, passed in France on Sunday, March 8. He was 90 years old. It is with a broken heart and with infinite sadness that we have the extreme pain of announcing the departure of Max von Sydow, the star's agent, Gene Diamond, said in a statement to the Associated Press on Monday, March 9. Von Sydow was a well-known figure in both European and American cinema, starring in films from Bergman's masterpiece The Seventh Seal to international blockbusters such as Star Wars, The Force Awakens. He portrayed the Three-Eyed Raven on multiple episodes of the aforementioned HBO hit. Von Sydow was born as Carl Adolf von Sydow in Sweden in April 1929, but he changed his name after World War II. For obvious reasons, you know? He began acting at the age of 20, making his debut in the 1949 Swedish movie Only a Mother and went on to star in nearly 200 projects. Among the most notable on the big screen were likely von Sydow's roles as Jesus in The Greatest Story Ever Told, 1965, and Father Lancaster Marin in The Exorcist, 1973. He was nominated for Academy Awards for Pale the Conqueror in 1988 and for Extremely Loud and Incredibly Close in 2012. Most recently, he received an Emmy nomination for his previously cited work as the Three-Eyed Raven in Game of Thrones. I can't say exactly what influence he's had on me, but it must be enormous, von Sydow previously told the AP of director Ingmar Bergman, with whom he worked almost a dozen times. We did most of that work when we were much younger. Von Sydow was married to Swedish actress Christina Olin from 1951 to 1979, and they had two sons, Claes and Henrik. He wed French filmmaker Catherine von Sydow-née Brellet in 1997, and they then welcomed two more sons, Evan and Cedric.